are sagittal plane, frontal plane and transverse plane. An imaginary plane that divides the body or any of its part into right and left sections is called a sagittal plane. An imaginary plane that divides the body or any of its part into anterior and posterior parts is called a frontal plane. Imaginary plane that divides the body or any of its part into superior and inferior sections is called a transverse plane.